गुड मॉर्निंग डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल जीनियस सोच। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वी आर हियर विथ लर्निंग ग्रामर सेक्शन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फ्रेजल वर्ब्स। सो लेट्स सी फ्रेजल वर्ब्स। सो व्हाट इज फ्रेजल वर्ब्स? सो फ्रेजल वर्ब्स are made up of two or three words. Okay, these verbs are used just like other verbs. Okay, you can use them anywhere they make sense. Okay, usually, actually dear friends, the verb and preposition in a phrasal verb need to be said together. For example, like in phrasal verb, fall down. All right. In some cases, though, you can separate the verb and the preposition by putting other words in between them. So, phrasal verbs are made up of two or three words. It can be verbs plus prepositions or verbs plus adverbs. Let's have a look on some examples. Tom jumped off the fence. Okay, jumped off the fence, verb preposition. Seema climbed onto the wall and jumped off. I jumped across the drain. Mani jumped into the swimming pool. Mother had just walked in. I'll pour out a glass of lime juice for her. So, dear friends, the bold words are phrasal verbs. So, verb is used and along with it, preposition or adverb is used. All right. So, let's see the exercise of some phrasal verbs. A. Underline the phrasal verbs in the passage given below. Let's see. Miss Money went into the drawing room. She walked into the garden. She picked up the newspaper from the doorstep. She sat down on an easy chair in the veranda. Moti, the puppy, ran up to her. She looked at him. He had another paper in his mouth. Where did you pick up that paper from, Moti? Moti stared at Miss Money. He barked. The paper fell down at her feet. Okay, dear friends. So this is the passage. Okay. And some phrasal verbs are used. So we have found out. We have found some phrasal verbs here. It is underlined and given in bold. So, went into, walked into, picked up, sat down, ran up, looked at, picked up, stared at, and fell down. All these are the phrasal verbs we have underlined. Okay. So, now let's see some more examples of phrasal verbs. Number B, activity number B, fill in the blanks with the correct phrasal verbs given in the word box. Okay, again we are going to solve more phrasal verbs. Okay, so some verbs are given already into the box, you can see, and we have to use the correct phrasal verb in the sentences. So let's do it. Number one, please blank Uncle Mohan, said Malati. So please come in, Uncle Mohan, said Malati. Okay. Second, I got up late this morning, said Rohit. Number three, the boy ran across the road and got into the car. Number four, Sohail sat up with a start when he heard the sound of thunder. Number 5, when Folly wake up, she found a bird sitting on her windowsill. Number 6. The train rumbled through the tunnel. 7. Look after your things, said Miss Money, and remember to take them home with you. Number 8. When I grow up, I shall be an engine driver, said Ravi. Okay, dear students, so here we have filled the correct phrasal verbs from the box. Alright, now let's do some more examples and learn well. So here we go with the question C. Match the following and write the sentences in your notebook. Okay, so some verbs are given in the first column and the another column, the correct, we have to match with these verbs with the correct statement. All right, so let's do it. And after that, after matching the pairs with the correct sentences, we have to write down and note down all these answers into our notebook. All right, so let's start. Number first, work. So the friends, the work with work, work out these sums before dinner, please. So the option is E. So sentence will be, work out these sums before dinner, please. Now second, put. So put off the grass, please. So option H. Okay. Match the pair with H. Run. Run after the puppy and bring it back, please. Okay. So answer is A. Run after the puppy and bring it back, please. Don't jump off the bus. Don't jump off the bus. Okay. So option J is correct. Number fifth. Get up in time tomorrow, please. Get up in time tomorrow, please. Number six. Pick up your shoes and put them on the shoe rack. Pick up your shoes and put them on the shoe rack. The answer I is there. Number 7. Look at the board, please. Look at the board, please. Option B. Number 8. Sit at your desk quietly. Sit at your desk quietly. Answer D. Number 9. Go away from here, please. Answer 9. Go away from here, please. So option F is correct. And 10. Keep away your books before you go to bed. Keep away your books before you go to bed. Okay, dear friends. So in this way, we use phrasal verbs in a sentences. Okay, I hope you have understood the use of phrasal verbs, and these are after matching the words with their correct sentences, we have note down it into this sheet. Okay, so dear students, you are required to note down all these, match the pairs and their answers into your notebook from this page. Okay, so go through it, read it properly and do it into your notebook. So these are the examples of phrasal verbs. So here in this video today, we have talked about how to use what is phrasal verbs and how the phrasal verbs can be used in different types of sentences. I hope you have understood it well. So dear students, practice at your home. Do study at your home and read and learn well. Okay, so thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Have a good day.